Hi, I'm Dr. Bob Nash. I want to share what I do. When possible, I try to find the cause of the problem and not just treat the symptoms. I use only non-addicting medications. I have special interest in headaches, sleep problems, and vascular problems, like high blood pressure, stroke, and heart attack. Toxic metals like lead are a new risk factor. I test and detoxify these. This could lead to fewer medications, fewer symptoms, and an improved quality of life. I, Dr. Bob Nash, can make a difference. Many toxic metals like lead and cadmium exist, but I'll take lead. That's the easiest one. It's associated with all vascular diseases, all high blood pressure, stroke, heart attack, kidney shutdown, and peripheral arterial disease, as well as diseases of the eye like macular degeneration and cataracts. It's even associated with some cancers. So something that we never thought of before is now a new risk factor and maybe the prime risk factor in vascular disease. We can test for it and we can detoxify it with gratifying results to most patients. They seem to get more energy, require fewer medicines, and have an improved quality of life. Well, first I do a consultation with everybody. I'm a neurologist who's trained as an engineer, so I've been looking for causation of diseases for a long time. And then we test you for the toxic metals. And then when we get the results, we make further recommendations of how we might best serve you by getting the metals out of your body and what the positive results are. And this may be a better quality of life. I personally believe that I'm not going to extend your life because that's above me. However, I might make your life more fun. So you live the number of days you have, and then you go to bed one night and wake up in your next adventure. That's what I want to do. I don't want to spend my time in hospitals and nursing homes. Hi, I'm Dr. Bob Nash. I want to share what I do. When possible, I try to find the cause of the problem and not just treat the symptoms. I use only non-addicting medications. I have special interest in headaches, sleep problems, and vascular problems, like high blood pressure, stroke, and heart attack. Toxic metals like lead are a new risk factor. I test and detoxify these. This could lead to fewer medications, fewer symptoms, and an improved quality of life. I, Dr. Bob Nash, can make a difference. We're going to get you sleeping again. By getting you sleeping, I use medication, but by getting you sleeping with non-addicting medication, your body returns to what's normal for it. It relaxes the muscles, produces endorphins to block pain, and resets your autonomic nervous system. Now, if you have other problems, like high blood pressure, or angina, or TIAs, or strokes, we then investigate further and look for the causes of that, such as toxic metals, like lead. Lead has been implicated in the last 2 years with all vascular disease, high blood pressure, stroke, and heart attack. As a matter of fact, in September of 06, in Circulation, the Journal of the American Heart Association, if you have any lead at all, you have an 89% greater chance of dying with a heart attack and 151% greater chance of dying with a stroke. That's pretty significant, and now the metal detoxification is paid for by Medicare and other insurances in Virginia. So it's a new risk factor that most physicians are unaware of. We test for it and detoxify it with wonderful results. So we address the whole patient. We get them sleeping. We test for all risk factors of vascular disease if their other doctors have not, including metals. And once you get the metals out, many people need fewer medications for their blood pressure. They have more energy. They don't have to go to hospitals as often, and they live life. What we're trying to do is improve the quality of life for each of our patients.
I've been taking chelation treatments for over 19 years. Cardiovascular problem I've been experiencing in my early 50s. I'm 73 years old now. And because my heavy metal toxicity and the chelation has helped both the cardiovascular problems and the heavy metal toxicity. I've continued on with the chelation because of my general health has improved and I was able to resume exercising. My primary exercise is swimming. I don't have the pains in my chest that I once had. I've observed many people, literally hundreds of people, in over that 19 plus years, and I've observed their improvement as to how much good it's done them for all kinds of things.
I want to thank each of you for spending the time listening to what I've had to say. And I and others like me want to improve the medical care of this community and our nation. We have to do this by patients taking responsibility, seeking out the doctors who are most compatible with their belief system and their knowledge base, and then taking responsibility to help change their life where they can through exercise, diet, and taking either medications or equivalent to take care of the problems, and hopefully detoxifying their metals so they'll have more energy and will be able to minimize diseases of aging and minimize the high cost of medical care by having fun, having a greater quality of life, and staying out of the hospital as long as you can. Thanks a lot.